So it's time to make the rump roast. It's been marinating for about 4 days now.
I didn't really think about this. How do I get this through it?
Oh,
I guess I'm just going to jam it through. Oh, it's going through. Ow. Ow.
These spike things are not the easiest to put in. After about an hour in the oven, I was a little surprised that the temperature wasn't higher. The outside was starting to look a little too burnt, so I just took it out. As you can see, the burnt edges was really dry and just flaking off, but the inside was pretty moist. I did let it rest for about 5 minutes, but I probably should have let it rest about 5 more minutes. It's a little more done than I like, but after cutting all the burnt parts off, it tasted really great.